Hey guys, this is DC from Tech Sushi doing a review for FlyGuy.net. FlyGuys asked me to have a look at some of my Star Wars collection. So today I want to look at minibus from, well, this is the Knights of the Old Republic game. This is a minibus of Darth Nihilus. He's not in the packet, but I'm going to show you the box to start with, just so you guys know. These are from Gentle Giant. This is a PBM exclusive. I'm not sure what that means. That's what the minibus will look like. Turn on the back. And I'll just hold it there. If you guys want to freeze it, you can have a look at what it says about Darth Nihilus. And then that's the other side. So this is just a quick review of the box. They're actually neatly done, I think. They look pretty good. And we're going to have a look at Darth Nihilus. Sorry, just my computer made a funny sound. And this is the actual minibus. It's about, I don't know, it fits in the palm of my hand. As you can see, it's not much to Darth Nihilus. He's pretty much all black. So it's hard to really give you a good indication off the paint apps, because there's not much to them. If we have a close-up look on his face, just let me zoom in here for a sec, guys. We're going to get a little look at his... Whoops, wrong way. You see the paint apps of his face. I did like it to... I don't know if you can really see, but you can really see the outlines of his eyes and his nose and that behind the mask, even though it's black. Can I get a better view? No. We go a bit closer. That helps. There you go. That helps a bit. So I do like that aspect of this minibus. It does look like Darth Nihilus. As you know, or I don't know if some of you know or don't know, I'm a big Sith fan, so I do have Sith and Jedi. If we zoom back out a little bit, you can see a lot of detail in his arms from his suit and his, I don't know what you call this, his vest. And then you've got the holes in his cape, which the minifig or the Hasbro fig comes with. So he's not sure what aspect he plays of the game, because I've never actually played the game. Bring it around. As in a minibus, he doesn't move at all. He's all solid. Just great detail. I like this minibus. I like the grip on his hand. I like the simplicity of it. Sometimes I think less is good. And I think we get over excited about having lots and lots of detail. The only thing that does really happen is his lightsaber can come off purely for packaging reasons. So anyway, this is Darth Nihilus minibus from Gentle Giant. He retails, I think, roughly about $100 or so, if you can find him. He was an exclusive, but I highly recommend him if you're a mini bust or a statue type fan. Anyway, this is DC signing off for another FlyGuy.net review. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and somewhere around there. I'm not sure there's a like button to press. Catch us later.